farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home, lands of his own. But the parasites say no. What was yours is ours. We are staked. We are gone. We demand our share.
And swallow the council house before they realize they've been had. I will not have my city swindled by the parasite, whatever its guise. It is time, I think, to call Sinclair.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. I'm gonna fix up the transport surface and rust it in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
Chief, we've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
Chopping my heirlooms.
is a paradise of the eager, Eleanor. Under Ryan, the voices of an entire city sing the virtues of greed and pride. But truth, rather, is in the body. Already they grow weary of struggling against one another in fruitless competition. Observe the bent backs, the drawn faces. Ryan promised us more, they seem to say. In what shall we now believe? And Eleanor, it is our task to answer.
The parasite makes nothing for itself. Its only tools are taxes and tithes, and to trick you into offering what it has not earned. In rapture, we keep what is ours. On the surface, the scientist invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regular. An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal. But the parasites say...
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers. Tin Man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great